This must be Ardos's house.
Where's the bully? Ardos.
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Don't worry about Ardos. He's safe, far from here.
Where is he?
I was told to expect an old man. You don't look the part.
It's very important I see him.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I am good as...
Dead? Guess what'll happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay. What is it you want to know?
Where is the old man?
They're at Festos village, southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mystios. They just told me to bring him back, but we both know what they're capable of.
And you'd bring them an innocent boy? You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agreed to kidnap the boy.
They're just up the road. The cult. Go kill them all. You'll be doing me a favor, too. Let me go, and I won't tell anyone what happened.
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mystios.
Old man is... I should check the temple in Festos. There's the old man amongst those guards. The old man is here. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
I've told you everything I know. Wait. Who are you?
Ardo sent me. Can you walk?
The boy. Thank the gods. Let's get out of here before they turn.
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
He's made a lot of enemies with his charm.
At least he's safe from any danger I may have caused him.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardo said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Lygios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. But Lygios...
Ardo said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did... will never truly escape it.
Ardo says you refuse to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Nykios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc, the key to the labyrinth. and I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mistios. I tried not to break. I failed him. I failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. They have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family. He needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mistios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mistios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth. Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me. I should ask Ardos if the old man is telling the truth.
Thank you.
I hope no one notices me here.
Ah! Are you really trying to fight me?
Hidden cave. I should be careful. High security here. Spartans will have trouble maintaining control now.
Thank you.
Another gap in the Spartans' control. Try to stay out of sight.
What the? Oh!
I hear our new shield will be reinforced with bronze. About time they give us something new.
Haven't heard.
Don't know where they found this stuff, but I won't say I'm not happy about it.
Interesting.
Can't wait to get mine. What's happening out there?
Thank you. Anyone spotted them? Report! I think you got the car and steal them. We won't let them get away.
You're tired at some point.
Come here, you. That's it! Run, scum!
I want your power. Come on!
I'm on it.
Sure thing. I want them found!
Ah! Oh, my blade!
We need to search this whole area.
Right away!
Together next time.
I am sorry. Will not fail you again.
Stay hidden if I don't want a fight. Better stay hidden.
Well, there's nothing here.
There's someone lying.
You.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you.
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said you were a rude little boy that likes to interrupt.
That's not true. Fine. Maybe I get a little excited sometimes. What are you going to say?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth. A disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor. Be Minoan. What is this? Wallaka! It's real! By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. It's real. By the gods. The strength Zeus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. Been this way before. Minotaur. And here we go.
Thank you.
mythical creatures. Minotaur. And here we go.
Here we go!
Malakas, Minotaur. And here we go! Minotaur. And here we go!
Thank you.
Lacas Minotaur.
Come on.
The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth and I didn't see any sign of him.
What? You didn't look hard enough. Maybe he got out. That's why you couldn't find him.
Hardos? He's not coming back.
You said you looked, right? And if you couldn't find him, he must have made it out. A crack in the wall. Or, you know, he climbed out, the way you went in, yeah?
No. Your pater loved you. If he got out, he'd have come to see you.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can do for you.
Still, you tried. Thank you, Miss Theos.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Miss Theos. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's head home first. Maybe something there will help us find your pater.
Home?
Yes, our home. Let's go.
I'm sorry, I...
Thank you.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your...
You'll never believe what happened in Messara. Actually, you probably will.
You have my full attention!
I found the legendary labyrinth near this horse.
Did you go inside?
I defeated the Minotaur.
That's quite a story.
Story? These are the gods we're talking about, Dinonotos! Tell me, what did the beast look like? Was he as ruthless as the legends say?
She was. And smelled pretty bad, too.
How could anyone possibly believe
it? I ripped out one of his horns.
My gosh!
You're a hero of legend!
And this artifact seems to have special abilities. The cult cannot get their hands on this.
Recognize its nest when it returns. This is Sparta.
I don't think I'm welcome here.
I'm not sure of much, Cassandra, but I do know that when the time is right, we always get to go home.
And where is your home, Bartala?
I'll save that story for another day.
Trust the seas were favorable?
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did.
What did he tell you?
He told me a lot of things. Icarus was once his. The doors to Atlantis need to be sealed, and something about mind-controlling artifacts. I think I left with more questions than answers.
Yes. He tends to have that effect on people.
When you and he... Well, did you know he was over 100 years old?
He looked young for his age. I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
don't know how to feel. I spent some of the happiest days of my life here. And some of the worst, too.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the puppet king if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you.
Move! Ella. No matter how far I ran, never could escape them.
I know. On Naxos I could forget. It was as if I had locked Sparta in a box and tossed it to the bottom of the sea.
Did you put your memories of us in that box?
I wanted to. But it would have taken all the wood in the land to build one big enough.
Learn to ride!
This is where I first trained you to use your spear.
Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I can't stand here doing nothing. I'm going to help them.
Help! mother?
I'm not your mother. But I'm sure she's proud of you.
Tell her I'm sorry I yelled. I was angry. I didn't mean to.
He died with honor.
His death was unnecessary.
What are you doing here?
I was passing by when the wolves attacked these boys. But they're Spartans in training, so I let them handle things on their own.
She lies. She fought the wolves, clearly wanting glory for herself.
You've interfered with Spartan law and lied about it. There's more honor in that dead boy's heart. You should return to where you came from.
Are you all right? What happened? I couldn't just stand by and watch.
The Ahugi is what turns boys into men, and soldiers into Spartans. You have only made them weaker by interfering.
What good are they to anyone if they're dead?
Cassandra, please. This isn't Kefalonia, Naxos, or anywhere else. This is Sparta. And breaking Spartan law can get you killed.
Believe me, Mater. I know exactly what breaking Spartan law gets you.
Come. Let's go home.
That training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become Cryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Sparta never changes. It has rules, and they are strict. Spartans rule Laconia, but most of its citizens are Ilotas, enslaved peasants made to work the fields and mines.
Slave? Yeah!
Spartan fields keep them fed, and Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all. Find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere. And last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training.
My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I was scared I'd break him. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home,
we're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Your estate was taken by Sparta when news of Nikolaos's death arrived. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it, but he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Achidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Why on earth would Spartan soldiers be helping Ilotes?
Ilotes greatly outnumber Spartan citizens. But they're leaderless, mostly farmhands, servants, and apprentices. If someone unified them, armed them, and trained them, they'd be a real threat to Sparta.
But you said it was Spartans who were arming them.
All the more reason to deal with this quickly. You find out why the Ilotes are being armed, and you'll have the king's attention.
Where will I find these Spartans?
They were last spotted in the Gorani marble quarry, in the forest of Eurotas.
So, I find the soldiers. Then what?
Spartans are loyal to their commander. Take him out, and the rest should disperse.
And the weapons?
Destroy them. The Ilotes have caused enough trouble with shovels and sickles. The last thing Sparta needs right now is them carrying swords.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
This area will be well defended. What would you like? My thanks.
Sì, Αιτώνας, περικαλύπτοντας το ημέτερο σώμα ως πεθαρά.
Είμαι ο πρεσβύτερος.
Καλό μοσείο Ελλάσσονη εν τη συνοικία.
Ο εμός αδελφός λέει.
Κατεκάψατο ταν δι' αρτοποιείον εν επρίστη. Εκρεμώ το επειδή ο αρτοποιείον. Αχριτέλους παραμένει.
Spartans can build as many boats as they like, but Poseidon will never favor them as he does the Athenians. Hidden.
You, stay there! Hey! Get out of here!
I'm here. Found him. Found them. This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned. The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. Need to take down their commander.
Ugh!
trouble if I'm spotted here. The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. I need to take down their commander.
Oh, Zeus!
Freedom! Thank you!
I owe you my life! Trechomen para!
Did I tell you? When I was a young boy, I killed an Athenian with nothing more than an olive branch.
Really?
He was drunk and yelling about how Spartans don't know their wine from their bathwater. Then he fell and got a branch stuck right through his neck. But it was my branch, so technically it was my kill. Ah, my first Athenian kill. I'll never forget it.
Idemenes, Grateri, Ipitenis, Tas Podas Glissade, Osmelo de Strapiote Energite, Uposkine Duli, Femniso de Pistoforas, Femniso de Lampiron, Ithanota de Estit in Pitia and Dermatizin, Ostulopnite, Ipitenis, Ipitenis, Tenera, Tos Podas Paradatriano, Pitokite Odiu, Prochepin Lexo, Ivano, Pitos Donano, Nadiota de Figuera, Nicolaribanios, Neolinete, Imase Aftus, Ουδής κίνδυνος, εστί ώστε παραναλύσκεστε. Ιστήχετε πόλεμον το σούτο άθλοι και ικτροί, η θεή θυμοβολήσουσι, αποτελούσι λιμών, και νόσος τα συγκέντε πόλ.
Off we go now. Let's go.
Κίνησε αυτόν.
Grandfather was a true hero. Maybe one day they'll sculpt a statue of me.
Leonidas. He was Sparta's last true hero. We'd all be under the yoke of the Persian Empire if it wasn't for his courage. The same blood courses through your veins.
So, our blood is the blood of kings.
You are so much more than a mercenary. You carry the blood of heroes, blood of power. Remember what I told you?
That people would try to take that power for themselves.
And then you promised.
I wouldn't let them.
Hold out your spear.
συνέβη μόλις.
All of this talk of the Pythia, I do not care what she says.
Enough!
We have grown tired of your insolent tongue. Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken. Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas, the days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Incredible! Now, do you understand?
What must I do?
It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
Well, well, well. Mother and daughter united in Sparta at last. And look at you. Goddesses among mortals.
King Pausanias. We're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes. Our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Cassandra, my king?
Who could forget? The girl who died to save her brother. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Two innocent children were put to their deaths that day.
Cassandra, enough. Apologies, my king. She's been away from Sparta for a long time.
You both have. This one has fired like her mother. In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chests of every citizen, he would.
I've spent my whole life looking over my shoulder. If Sparta is to be my home again, I'd rather it be a peaceful one.
Peace at what cost? When Spartans aren't killing, they're training to kill. And when they're not killing Athenians, they're declaring war on their own people. But we're not here to talk about the dead, are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamus to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There's nothing I'd want more. Archidamus, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Helot rebellion, and the Creptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing Helots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Creptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Creptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not?
Good. Show the Ilots we no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
And where would I start looking for these cryptia?
One can be found in the fort on Zarax Point. Another was assigned to guard the Spartan leader's house. The third is more elusive. He was last seen in one of the villages west of Ilot Hills. He's definitely the loudest of the three.
My mother spoke of these cryptia. What can you tell me about them?
They are the hidden ones. Hand-picked at an early age, starved and trained in isolation. They must steal and kill to survive. If they succeed at their training, they become the King's Guard.
But why have me killed them?
For years, the cryptia kept the peace between the Ilots and Spartans. Troublemakers and threats among the Ilots were dealt with. But lately, these cryptia have been killing men, women, and children without reason or mercy. Babies ripped from their mothers and fed to the wolves. The cryptia have become a breeding ground for ruthless savages.
Is there anything I should know about King Archidamos?
Traditional, brutal, boring. Archidamos values the old ways over the welfare of his people. He sided with the elders that day on Mount Taietos.
If killing cryptia will get our home back, I'll do it.